So even though different reviews of the episodes don't get views, someone can refer back and be like, "Hey, that show with that Ellie Kemper chick, I want to see if there's a review, and maybe it'll come up, and then I'll be helpful for someone." So, but this is the review for the Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt part 5, or episode 5. So, one of Kimmy's friends from the bunker comes to visit her, because they've been talking about it for a couple episodes. Turns out that the guy that her friend is with is not only her 8th grade crush, but he is gay. Titus, being gay, knows that. Kimmy tricks him with a question, and he reveals it. But apparently, you find out the girl knew it the whole time. So now, Kimmy is with one of the helpers from her job, and she gets kind of confused. They kiss a couple times, and she thinks that things are getting serious, and he kind of gets scared away because he's a dick. Not really a dick, but just, he doesn't want to try to make things. Like, okay, no, you made a mistake. It's okay. That's cool. Well, we just take things slowly. But no, he just runs off like a little bitch, and leaves Kimmy dismayed. So Titus is coming to find that he tries to seduce the boyfriend of one of Kimmy's friends. Doesn't work, so Titus gets self-conscious, and a construction worker hits on Kimmy, and Kimmy responds in a strange way because she's just a weirdo and adorable. And the construction worker ends up hitting on Titus in a sense, and then Titus gets on his big boy pants and realizes, hey, I'm still sexy as hell. And so he gets confident again. Also, apparently, there's some flashbacks to the bunker of some scenes with Kimmy and her friend role playing. But again, I'm enjoying this. Also, the girl, her friend is using being a mole woman to make people feel sorry for her so she can get stuff for free. So, taking advantage of people, no good. But yeah, that's the Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt episode 5. $5 football! And I might say it's possibly one of my favorite episodes of this season. But yeah, so that's it, and we'll do a review for the next episode, which should be, I don't know. But there's only one season right now, so not really in a rush to finish the season, So, okay, we're gonna end it here, and adios.